So I set this pen up for this yearling so that I could feed him in the trailer. His hay and his feed is in there. He comes out for water. But this way we can work on loading. And he can come and go as he wants. His feeding, his hay is in here and his water is over there. So setting him up, so teaching him how to load, doing it this way, it goes really easy.